Washing or sanitizing your hands is one of the easy and effective ways to stop the spread of germs and coronavirus. With us now is an orthopedic surgeon who says, don't forget your nose. Joining us is Dr. Ron Singer. Wonderful to have you here. And what is this all about?
Well, you know, many years ago, we understood that hand sanitizers were really important to keep us from getting sick. And I think in the hospital setting over the past decade or two, we've now learned that we have to go after the nose too. And that the nose is a top spot for germs. It's this perfect environment for germs to grow and then spread. And so if we're truly gonna have something that is an important infection prevention practice, we have to address our nose in addition to our hands.
What do you propose? Tell us about your Sanitize Your Nose campaign.
Yeah, so basically the campaign is designed to raise awareness for the role of the nose as a top spot for germs. And really to emphasize the importance of sanitizing your nose as the way to reduce the risk of getting sick. And, you know, as a physician, I really feel like this is kind of one of those game-changing moments. But I think we have the ability right now to educate people about how important it is to sanitize their nose and then give them some information about how they can actually do it.
Give us more details. How exactly does this work?
So there are three products basically that have been proven to kill germs in the nose. And that's not things like neti pots. That basically just gets mucus out of your nose. There are only three products. And the one that I use personally, the one that I recommend to family and friends, and the one that I use for all of my joint replacements is an alcohol-based antiseptic. And essentially it's a liquid that comes in a little bottle. You put it on a Q-tip. And then you go six times clockwise and six times counterclockwise, flip the Q-tip around, do the other side of your nose. It's quick, it's efficient. You can do it literally in 15 or 20 seconds.
I would love to hear more about how effective you think this is.
Well, if you use a product that is specifically formulated for this purpose, it's very effective. This product has been shown to kill 99.99% of the germs in your nose and keep the growth down for 12 hours. So it's very scientific. It's been used now at this point in probably 1,000 hospitals. So it's not brand new, but it is kind of brand new to the mainstream.
How can viewers get in touch?
So you can go to the campaign website, which is www.sanitizeyournose.org. There's wonderful information about some of the products that are available that people can use to sanitize their nose and keep themselves and others from getting sick and why all of this is important.
Thank you, Doctor, for one of the more intriguing topics of the week. Thanks again for being here. For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.